This is an intensive course. We work around 8 hours a day. We start at 9 and we finished at 5. The subject of our workshop is the icon of Archangel Michael. We use dry pigments. They look like powder. It's powder, actually. And in order to bind them, we use the yolk of the egg. That's why it's called egg tempera. And this is a very old and ancient technique. Since the creation of an icon is itself a sacred activity, iconographer must be a person of prayer, not merely a technician. There is a special prayer which is written 3 centuries ago by a Greek monk, and this is a prayer to all iconographers. We say this prayer before we start painting an icon. We ask from the Holy Spirit to guide us. So prayer plays a very, very important role. My classes are for students of all levels, including absolute beginners. I have students in my classes that, although they are absolute beginners, they manage to complete and finish their icon. That makes them very happy, because for some of them, this is the first time they hold a brush in their hand. And they feel, and I feel very happy also.